Make it quick, Ranger.
So, what do you got for me, Hagar?
The Feltrite fission cores have been stripped from all the old machines. Plague must have used them to power his idiotic tower. We need another power supply if we want that tank to run.
You mentioned some good news?
Yeah, the gizmo you planted worked like a charm. Listen to this, straight off of Clayton's computer.
I am at my rope's end with you, Clayton. I have been more than patient. I have given you endless support, yet you have not delivered on your end. I am beginning to think that Clegg Clayton is not the powerhouse of a man he claims to be. I shall give you one last chance to explain. Consider yourself summoned. Go to the Goliath plant. There you will receive further instructions.
Voice. That conceited goddamn zombie relish. I'd know it anywhere. Did we get the coordinates? Please tell me you got the coordinates.
That we did. It's an area called Twin Falls, a bandit roost currently held by the Goon Squad. I'm starting to think these low-rent thugs are in deep with the authority. Would explain all that impressive equipment.
If this Goliath plant is any kind of authority base hidden under some bandit hideout camouflage, then I bet we can find all the felt fission cores we need there.
You read my mind.
I'll follow the coordinates and see what I can dig up.
Good luck, Walker.
Okay, Loosum, I'm here at Twin Falls. Keeping my eyes peeled for any signs of authority presence.
All right, let me know if you find anything.
Walker, you got anything?
Nope, not yet. I'll keep looking. Dagger, there's some kind of gate opening leading into the mountain.
Bet this is it.
Yeah, I'm going in to find out. Look at that. Clegg Clayton's little chopper. Thank you. place is... I can't believe it. They're building, actually building these titanic mutant monsters here. They may be preparing for more attacks like Vineland's.
What?
Hello? Fuck. Breaking up. Okay, let's just get this fission core and get the hell out of here. Place gives me the creeps.
I'm gonna need a little of that backup you so generously promised. A little extra something-something for me, and I'll get you what you need.
I have been more than patient with you, Mr. Clayton. If you cannot deliver Wellspring to me, then I will have to take it by force.
Hey, we have a deal, Cross. Let me remind you that I will let you in as soon as I take the mayor's seat.
Oh, your little dream of becoming mayor. I appreciate your dedication, Mr. Clayton, but let me assure you that was never going to happen.
You made me a promise. You lied to me. It's a Clayton, you lied.
I would have preferred to take Wellspring quietly, but Blood and Thunder will have to do.
But I am Clint Clayton!
Aim away from his face. I want to preserve his cadaver as a memento.
No, I can go for whatever he's paying.
Oh, no!
You could have been the richest mutant in the wasteland. No!
Gotta get across. The other one. Prisoners are down. Let's grab the core and go. Mayor Hagar, do you copy?
Lost you there for a while. What you got?
Well, I got the fission core. Also, Clegg Clayton is dead.
You killed him?
No. General Cross gave the order via video uplink. Those armless freaks just gunned him down.
But Clegg was working for Cross.
Was being the key here. Cross was none too happy with Clegg's lack of progress. He was backing him to become mayor and open the gates of Wellspring for his hordes.
Which explains the assassination attempt.
Well, yeah. Cross grew sick of waiting. Figured Clegg took him for a ride. He's coming for your city now, Mayor.
Not if we come for him first. Bring me that vision core and we'll get the Predator tank up and running. Dagger is bringing this war to Cross's doorstep.
One more for the logs.
What have you got?
Hagar, I got the Feltrite fission core.
So we can finally get the Predator tank up and running. Good news, Walker. The Predator tank is a go. Mean, lean, and beautiful. Now, we're just lacking one final ingredient. Find Dr. Anton Kvasir. He has the puzzle piece we need to get Dagger up and running.
I'm on it.